coming about. So this has been going for about 15 minutes now, and because police officer has, even though we turn the gas off, which of course is the same thing to do, the fire will continue to heat the oil in the pan. What my colleague will do is demonstrate what we want to do, and that is of course to put water onto the chip and fire. Can you imagine what that would feel like if you were in the confines of your own small kitchen? That would flash the fire over the whole kitchen and you would undoubtedly suffer significant burns.
I'm joking.
So what that means is that the even so we've got the temperature suddenly rise. Well, the helicopter fire out in our ship pan, because in a real world, in a real kitchen, but the oil and fat has now got over all the kitchen units, and in that now the fire is straight, and the whole kitchen is on fire. So please remember, never put water in Japan, because that's the result of it. Information about fire safety in the home, please go to my colleagues in the information box down there.